Singh. The pretty actress is winning many hearts with her role as Naina in Ye Un Dino Ki Baat Hai. Boys fall head over heels for Aashi Singh. She has a huge fan following. Yet the popularity was void of her likes and dislikes, and we didn't know much about her real life. But we bring you some amazing facts about Aashi. Here, what are her likes and dislikes? Pink is for girls, but not for Aashi. Even if it's pink for girls and blue for boys, this headstrong lady breaks the stereotypes as she loves blue. She admits that she is a shopaholic, just like all the girls out there. Are you a fitness freak and a figure conscious? Aashi might as well suggest you to stop being so, as she herself hates working out and also considers herself to be a big time foodie, being amazingly fond of rice. Well, Aashi Singh, you might just get a lot of tweets asking you for advices to manage both eating favorite foods and stay fit at the same time. Interestingly, Aashi Singh hates cooking despite of being a big-time foodie. Well, don't most of the foodies do that? Contrary to her 1990 character Naina Agarwal in Ye Un Dino Ki Baat Hai, Aashi Singh is actually a party animal in reality, and she loves to party. Aashi is a loving daughter and a great friend, and she loves her friends and family immensely. Aashi is also an extremely organized person. She likes keeping things so clean and organized that she even goes to an extent of metaphorically diagnosing herself with obsessive compulsive disorder. This might just come as a shocker to you, but Aashi had actually made her debut through Secret Diaries on Channel V. So, Ye Un Dino Ki Baat Hai was really her debut show. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.